The Empire's on the run. Alex Jones and the GCN Radio Network.
I began to get into iodine a few years ago because it was helping me and my family so much get healthy and detoxify. Most people know that iodine deficiency has been a crisis around the world. Iodine is key to so many of the body's functions, especially the thyroid. I discovered a product being developed by Dr. Group. You now know it as Survival Shield True Nascent Iodine that your body can really absorb. Then, about a year ago, he said, listen, if you think this is powerful, I'm going to come out with rare earth, deep earth crystals. And the results that I personally have had have been life-changing. Nobody else has got iodine based on these pure crystals, ladies and gentlemen. This is innovating, and the best part is it helps fund InfoWars.com, the radio show, the TV show, the whole media operation promoting true libertarian ideas.
For a limited time, experience the ancient power of Survival Shield X2. Take advantage of this unprecedented 30% off super detox special at InfoWarsLife.com.
I can, like, taste dirt in it.
God knows what's in this.
These people just sampled City of Austin tap water straight from the faucet. Next, we had them try a sample of tap water filtered with a ProPure G2.0 filtration system.
That one is better.
Tastes like nothing.
Yep, I know what good water tastes like. It's good water.
Most tap water contains added substances like fluoride, chlorine, glyphosate, and many others. Studies prove that these substances are linked to an assortment of major health issues, including tooth decay, lowered IQ, and even cancer.
It tastes like you're drinking out of the lake when you're drinking tap water.
The ProPure G2.0 filtration system removes these deadly substances, leaving only fresh-tasting, deliciously clean water.
Okay, this is very tasty.
It's good water.
Refreshing.
It's good.
Go to InfoWarsStore.com today and get your free wire stand with the purchase of a ProPure Big Water Filtration System. Or call 1-888-253-3139.
I've always believed in nutrition and herbs. Super Male Vitality was developed to activate your body's own natural processes instead of using synthetic chemicals. Sourced from powerful organic herbs harvested around the planet and then concentrated for maximum potency.
I just received my Male Vitality about 3 days ago, and I must say, that is good stuff.
After consulting top doctors, nutritionists, pharmacists, and others, we have developed what I believe is the ultimate non-GMO organic Super Male Vitality formula. Super Male Vitality by InfoWars Life is so powerful that I only take half the recommended dose.
I jump out of bed ready to fight these criminals every day. I look forward to waking up and taking my Super Male Vitality and getting the day started.
It's not just the Super Male Vitality. All the products at InfoWarsLife.com are simply amazing. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today to secure your Super Male Vitality and other powerful products from InfoWars Life.
Crashing through the lies and disinformation, it's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network.
Ukraine says they will present evidence of Russian military involvement in the Malaysian shootdown. Perfect that it was a third party outside nation, not even part of Europe. Perfectly selected to demonize Russia. Why would Russia shoot down a Malaysian airliner? This is meant to stop Russia from going up against the Ukrainian NATO Air Force that is now bombing targets on and over their border. And regardless of which side you're on, I'm not on either. Everybody should be concerned about this because it's escalating very, very quickly. It is the season of escalation, isn't it? And now is the time to get prepared, ladies and gentlemen. That's why it's so important that everybody get high-quality, non-GMO, extremely affordable, storable foods from MyPatriotSupply.com. MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex. Right there on that area of the site, you'll find their best discounts on four-week food supplies in the plastic tote containers. This is the best way to transport it and save it. And it's a lot of it's what you call, I guess, freeze-dried, so it lasts a lot longer. It's higher quality, isn't as heavy as cans. 3 months supply, 400, 450 servings. Give them a call, 866-229-0927. You're crazy if you don't have high-quality, storable food. And the place that I get mine is mypatriotsupply.com/Alex. Separately, infidelbodyarmor.com, made right here in America by veterans, super high quality, level 3 at the lowest price you're going to find because it's not ceramic. And you can go check out all their great body armor. Get it while you still can. Infidelbodyarmor.com or 888-608-6605. And they're just fabulous folks as well. And we're running specials throughout the month of July on all the Made in America apparel, pro-gun apparel, you name it, at madein1776.com, the subsection of InfoWarsStore.com. And I'm kind of plugging a lot of stuff this hour because I didn't really do it in the first 2 hours. We sell high-quality products, promote high-quality, life-changing products, liberty-promoting products here, and then fund our operation the good old-fashioned way. We earn the money to do it. It's very expensive, even living in Texas, while we're located here, because it's cheaper than other parts of the country. We couldn't do this in New York or California or other really expensive areas. And Austin's getting more and more expensive, but we run an operation that reaches 20 million people a week one way or another on all the different platforms, and we do it for about $8 million a year. And that sounds like a lot of money. It's not when you talk about media. Okay, I mean, the local paper costs tens upon millions to run a year and loses money and is one of the least unprofitable ones in the country. They talk about the Statesman as a model of success because some of its divisions make money. I mean, we reach conservatively, I mean, InfoWars.com on Alexa, 20, 30, 40 times more than that paper does. And it's a paper that serves millions. I mean, that's just an example. Go look at the ratings online. It's just the bang for the buck. Most talk show hosts would have a radio show as big of mine. They have about 3 employees, a website that posted a few articles every day, and we'd have some T-shirts and mugs we sold, and I would just have radio advertising, and I would make all that money for myself. And I would have a private jet, and I'd have a giant mansion. I'm not into that stuff. I like a car. You know, Ford truck runs good. Got a Charger as well I've had for 6 years. I got 2 cars, and I dress okay. I mean, but that's not my goal in life, is not to just make money. I want to have freedom. I want to defeat the globalists. So I've taken the money that a talk show host at this level would be making, and I've put it into expanding media operations and reporters and researchers and bigger servers and magazines and films and news websites and nightly news. And by the grace of God, it is really having a giant effect. I want to find the lever that moves the world. I want to affect fundamental change. I want to really stop the globalists and the progressives. And we're doing that thanks to you. So pray for us, support us, support our local AM and FM affiliates, spread the word about them, become a local sponsor, call their sponsors and thank them. Just like I had Joel Gilbert on last hour. I have no interest in his film. And I'm saying go watch his movie. Go, make sure it becomes a big hit, because then it will have an effect. Support us financially. We don't take money at gunpoint like the IRS does and give it to NPR or MSNBC, as I say. Shop with the good guys, free will, get high-quality products at InfoWarsLife.com, at InfoWarsHealth.com, at InfoWarsTeam.com to be a distributor, InfoWarsTeam.com. This is how you fund us. This is how it's done. There's a lot of new products out from Youngevity, Immortalium, and so many others, which is breaking research. I want to get into some of the stuff we're discovering about DNA and more with Dr. Glidden, who joins us right now. Dr. Glidden, you've got the floor for the next 14 minutes or so. Break down the big picture for folks.
The greatest. Well, here's the big picture, folks. It is impossible for your body to optimize its structure and function without 90 essential nutrients. There are 90 essential nutrients that your body needs. 60 minerals, 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids, and 2 essential fatty acids. The sad fact of the matter here, however, is that even if you owned 100 acres of organic farmland and had the best organic food in the world and only ate your stuff, you would still be deficient in nutrients because the nutrients that your body needs are not present in the food. They're not there. They are not all there. So unless you are supplementing with effective, efficient, absorbable nutritional supplements appropriate for your body weight, it's only a matter of time until something breaks. Now look, the information that I've gleaned and that Dr. Wallach has gleaned from 20, 30, 40 years of clinical experience as licensed naturopathic physicians is unique. And this information is so important for people to understand. I'm giving it away. I wrote a book, Alex referenced The MD Emperor Has No Clothes. I'm giving it away. When you get my book, you will be able to understand what to do, the simple steps you can take, which longevity nutritional supplements are best for you, which nutritional supplements are best for you, which foods are good, which foods are bad, because you're not taught this in school. You're not taught it. You know, the best way to get out from underneath the death grip of the medical insurance companies and the pharmaceutical industry is to get your body so healthy that you don't need to use them. Unless, of course, you know, you have some type of, heaven forbid, traumatic accident to the body. So that's why I put this website together, freedoctorbook.com. Just go there. You'll get my book for free. It's free because you need knowledge. For instance, did you know that heartburn is associated with not enough calcium and not enough salt? Did you know that restless legs at night in bed is associated with not enough calcium, not enough magnesium? Did you know that high blood pressure is associated with not enough calcium and magnesium? Did you know that selenium supplementation, selenium, a simple mineral, cheaper than dirt, because it's made from dirt, selenium supplementation at 200 micrograms a day, which is a tiny amount, reduces breast cancer occurrence by 82%. It also reduces prostate cancer occurrence by 69%, colon cancer by 64%, and lung cancer by 39%, even if you're a smoker. You know, why don't the Susan G. Komen women know this? Because they don't want you to know this. It is not the medical industry's job to keep you healthy. And as God is my witness, thank God for Novocaine, thank God for the sterile technique and the mattress suture. Surgery is complicated. Healing is easy. You've been duped by 100 years of pharmaceutical propaganda, making you believe that healing is a complicated, sophisticated process. It is not. Surgery is a complicated process. And thank God for the surgeons who do it. But healing is easy. Our fundamental position, give your body the nutrients that it needs to fix itself. Stop eating food that's gumming up the works. Get out of the way and let the healing begin. You would not believe the things that I've seen people recover from with science-based, clinically verified medical
nutrition. Oh, I know. I've seen people that don't know who they are get on Beyond Tangy Tangerine, Ted Anderson's dad, and then he got his memory back. And so many old people that have skin falling off, and then they don't eat any fruits or vegetables, and they've got scurvy. I mean, they won't even tell you in the hospital that they've ever had a case of scurvy in the United States, even though it's rampant.
Simple vitamin C deficiency, simple vitamin C. Rickets, a simple vitamin D deficiency, right? Dr. Wallach was giving a lecture a couple of weeks ago in Los Angeles. 350 people were scheduled to attend. 1,100 showed up. I mean, they had to, the fire marshal came and they had to move half of the crowd outside onto the lawn. Why is this? Because there were 400 people in a suburb of Los Angeles who recovered from type 2 diabetes with medical nutrition. And that word spreads. Folks, the stuff that we need to know about the relationship between the human body and nutrition, that stuff that we need to know is so far outside of most people's reference ranges that, man, they didn't even know they didn't know that.
By the way, let me ask you this question, because I hope Dell's Children's Center here in Austin over the winter got filled with children, including little kids that I know personally from good families that eat organic food, and they would all get a virus and get pancreatitis, basically. And then they would tell them, no, you're just type 1 diabetes, it's genetic. And they were ages 2 to 5 or 6. It was a pandemic, and even the hospital was admitting, no, they get a virus, then they get it, but it's genetic. Well, how do you get a virus that causes pancreatitis, which I then went and talked to some medical doctors, and they said, no, No, it probably can be reversed a lot of the time, but we're just being told to just make them a diabetic for life, say it's genetic. And then I talk to all these parents. I mean, something.